Good morning, everyone. How are you all? I hope you all are doing well at your home, isn't it? So, today we are going to learn addition. Are you ready, children? Do you know what is the meaning of addition? Addition means putting things together. And do you know what is the sign of addition? The sign of addition is called plus. Let us first add 1 plus 1. This is one mango. And this is another mango. So, how many mangoes are there? Let us count together. One mango plus one mango is equal to two mangoes. So, how many mangoes are there? Two mangoes are there. Now let's move to the another example. Here you can see two monkeys are there. Now another monkey joined with them. So how many monkeys are there? 2 plus 1 is equal to 3. So, 3 monkeys are there. Am I right, children? Let's take another example. This is one ant. How many ants? 1. 4 more ants have joined him. Now, how many ants are there? In total, 1 plus 4 is equal to 5. So, 5 ants are there in total. Let's take one more example. Here you can see 2 red pencils are there. And 3 blue pencils are there. So, put these pencils together and count. 3 plus 2 is equal to 5. So, 5 pencils are there. Now, here you can see one girl is there with her mama. And do you know, her name is Meena. And Meena has 4 apples. But her mama gave her 2 more apples. Now, you have to find out how many apples just Meena have now. And write your answer in the comment box. And I hope you all have understood what is the meaning of addition. And please practice at your home. So, thank you for today.